My father was 14 when he immigrated to this country. He left his mother and all his siblings behind. His father was already here. He worked 80 to 90 hours a week just to be able to make money to send home and to him and his father to save up to bring the rest of his family here. By the age 18, he completely taught himself how to read and write English, self-taught, and he enrolled in the United States Army. When he enrolled in the United States Army and completed his years of service, they then gave him permission to bring his entire family here. When he brought over his whole family, then they bonded, they worked together, they were all successful, they were able to purchase businesses and become successful business people within the community. And my father always taught me one thing: if you can help, you always help. You have to do what's right and you have to do what's best from your heart. So if you're going to walk into my office and tell me situations about these students, you have to relate, you have to understand, you have to know their background, and you have to understand your intent and why you're here and your purpose for entering that child's life.